The other one was when you got hired. I love your story about Shonda was like, if you lose weight, I will fire you. Like,
yeah.
Don't.
Yeah.
Yeah. She wants us all to be what we are.
Is what she said.
Like, men on our show have real, like, the issues that we don't have.
They're slightly manorexic.
They're manorexic. They have body issues. They have to be ready to drop a hat to take off their clothes.
Scott Foley has a regimen in which he can lose, like, 12 pounds in 7 days.
In a day. Yeah, in a day. It's weird.
No, he will have a shrimp for 2 weeks if he has a sexy.
And
he's
will.
He's so mad at us.
God. How not hot.
We love you so much, Scotty.
Oh, God, that's not hot at all. When a man want to lose weight, I'm not into it at all.
I hope Scott Foley does not watch this.
I know. We love you, Scott Foley. He's the best dude ever.
I'll send you a direct link.
You are more handsome, damn it.
Hi, since you got to the end of that video, I'm going to show you something that's going to blow your mind. I realize that I've never walked up this staircase on my set, and I don't know what's behind this door at the top, so we're just going to find out together. And...
Hey guys, hit the subscribe button.